This will be followed by The Infant Jesus by Jeffrey Nobbs.